Hey y'all, this is Mo Abdallah, founder and CEO of Good Faith Energy. And today we're in beautiful Marble Falls, located right in the heart of the Hill Country here in Texas. The people have indeed spoken, and today we're gonna be showcasing the key differences between Tesla's V3 solar roof and the V3R solar roof. So stick around, stay tuned, and learn more about the new V3R, Tesla's latest marvel in solar roofing technology. Hey everyone, today I'm back to dive deeper into Tesla's newest version of the solar roof known as V3R. Chances are, if you've purchased a solar roof in 2024 or later, you'll be receiving a V3R installation. In fact, the V3 roof, which we've showcased in several of our previous solar roof videos, has been sunsetted, meaning the material is no longer even available for sale. So what is V3R and how does it differ from V3? Stay tuned as I'll be walking you through the key differences in this video. But first, the elevator pitch. People choose solar roof for a few key reasons, especially when it's time for a new roof or upgrading an aging one. Many homeowners value a roof that not only beautifies their home, but also generates clean energy invisibly, something that friends and neighbors will admire. Others prioritize having the most durable roof to protect their home from elements like wind and hail, while also saving on energy bills. If these features align with your values and you're ready to invest in a premium quality roof that pays for itself over time, solar roof is the ideal choice. However, if you already have a newer roof or are working within a tighter budget, traditional solar panels may be a better fit for you. If you'd like a no-hassle estimate from our team, click the link below and our team of experts will equip you with the knowledge you need to make an educated and informed decision with no pressure. Now, back to the content you've been itching for. The benefits of a solar roof can primarily be boiled down to three things: life expectancy, being a part of the Tesla ecosystem, and a premium look and feel. Let's expand on these points a little bit further. First, life expectancy. V3R is best in class in all primary roof material certifications. It comes equipped with a Class A fire rating, Class F wind rating, and Class 4 hail rating, as opposed to the Class 3 hail rating of V3. Number two, Tesla ecosystem integration. The solar roof works seamlessly with the Powerwall energy storage system, home EV charger, Tesla Electric's retail electricity provider, and other Tesla products. Talk to most Tesla owners and they can attest to the superior UI UX from Tesla products. And the Tesla solar roof fits perfectly into that mix. And number three, premium look and feel. Tesla's solar roof is the perfect blend of beauty and performance. Manufactured at Tesla's plant in Buffalo, New York, you not only get an extremely high quality product, but from an aesthetic standpoint, you get all the benefits of solar without the compromise. In fact, you actually add to the aesthetic and increase the value of your home. In the future, you'll be able to ask for a higher sales price, potentially marketing your home as a net zero energy home that has battery backup for energy resilience. So, what are the key differences between V3 and V3R? Let's start with the components. The transition from approximately 160 SKUs in V3 to around 60 in V3R not only simplifies logistics, but also enhances the overall aesthetic consistency of installations. Fewer parts mean a cleaner, more polished look on every single roof.
The main subcomponents of V3 were the underlayment or the peel and stick ice and water shield, the active solar glass tiles, the non-active glass tiles, which came in six different sizes, all the different deck level metals, among a number of different flashings for obstructions like pipe vents and heat stacks. V3R still has the underlayment and active glass tiles, but the non-active glass tiles come in one size, and there are now architectural grade metal tiles that can be custom fitted throughout the roof, like on rakes and valleys. You can custom fit these tiles throughout the roof. This results in a lot more metal fabrication on every job that needs to be completed by a skilled coppersmith, but a lot less materials on site. Logistics. V3 orders were pretty bulky due to the sheer size and number of components needed to install a roof turnkey. V3R allows for better job site management and reduced logistics costs, which is also intended to help with the speed of installation due to having fewer parts and pieces. Attachment and design. V3 utilizes metal spring clips that snap into a foot and feature dragon scales, while V3R employs a classic hook requiring installation from above. V3R is designed to lace with the metal tiles, which results in a fundamentally different installation motion. As mentioned previously, V3 Solar Roof had a Class 3 hail rating, while the new V3R has a Class 4 hail rating. From an installation perspective, V3R uses a vented riser for all perimeter and supporting metals, including your starter, deck channel, hip channel, and ridge support. This has consolidated four pieces into one. Metal tiles can now be cut to support hip and valley trims from the same piece of material, which helps reduce waste. With V3, there were three different hip and valley trims. Now, we can cut the metal to custom fit your roof's configuration from one sheet of metal. With V3R, non-active metal tiles have an integrated support system, which reduces the need for tile support brackets, thereby additionally reducing the number of SKUs relative to V3. There have been some upgrades made to the electrical wiring. V3 required an MCI or mid-circuit interrupter every 10 tiles. The MCIs are required to meet rapid shutdown requirements as specified by the National Electric Code. With V3R, only the first and last tile in a string require an MCI, and there are positive and negative jumpers on the active tiles similar to traditional solar panels. The positive and negative jumpers have been consolidated to optimize the bill of materials for speed of installation. Because Tesla has now designed a metal skin, this gives us the ability to access the roof deck, make any repairs necessary if needed in the future, and apply a skin over that integrates directly into the metal tile. The enhanced V3R design skin covers metal tiles, but this also results in exposed fasteners. Metal tiles are fully cuttable and used where cuts are necessary, which allows for greater flexibility with precise measurements. PV and metal tiles have different measurements, but the visible portions are the same. Metal tiles are only used where cuts are necessary. From a transition perspective, V3 had a lot less metal, but there's a lot more in V3R, and all the junctions between V3 and V3R systems are different, including headwalls, sidewalls, and transition pans for headwalls. From a compatibility perspective, the new footlap with V3R is incompatible with the old V3 tiles. And long story short, the V3 and V3R systems are not compatible with each other and cannot share ridge details due to their significantly different appearances. In summary, the Tesla V3R has a lot less components, is logistically easier to manage, easier to wire, and should help speed up the time of installation. There's significantly more metalwork and less glasswork, and the ease of serviceability of a metal tile boils down to the ability for you to apply a skin over any repairs that you need to make and integrate that skin directly into the metal tile. At the end of the day, the Tesla Solar Roof V3R isn't just about performance or power production. It's about giving homeowners peace of mind and ultimate convenience. And I can honestly say this from personal experience. I've had my solar roof for over 4 years now, and I've really enjoyed being an early investor in this technology. I'm so proud of our team for jumping in, mastering this new technology, and delivering the kind of white glove service Good Faith Energy is known for. Our crew is honestly amazing, and I would argue to be the top Tesla Solar Roof crew in the country. If you're in the market for a Tesla Solar Roof and need some consulting or a turnkey quote, fill out the form in the description below, or feel free to email me directly at mo@goodfaithenergy.com. For any questions, as always, drop them in the comment section below and we'll make sure to get back to you. Until next time, I'm Mo Abdallah. Peace out, adios, and salamu alaikum.